An evil altar
fights progress. Don't forget that an altar is a place of sacrifice. Don't ever forget that. It's a place where destiny has summoned.
Yes, sir.
From the altar, they summon innocent destiny and they exchange it. Are you sure you are hearing me now?
Yes, sir.
They bring you in as a first-class citizen. When you get to the altar, they reduce you to a puppet. Are you aware that this is not how you were formed? This is not how you were born. This is not the destiny you. Somebody has exchanged something.
Yes, sir.
But I stand in this superior altar.
I receive grace.
As I stretch my hand to 1,000 persons.
Yes, sir.
Inside and outside.
Yes.
Wherever you are watching me from Cameroon, from Zimbabwe,
yes,
from Kenya,
yes,
from South Africa.
Yes,
as I stretch my hand from Ghana, in the next 20 minutes,
yes,
that altar that is fighting you, if you jump and shout that amen, it shall be destroyed.
Yay.
Altar is a place where decisions are made. An altar is a place where negotiations are made. An altar is a place where actions are made. Decisions, negotiations, and actions from the altar. They act from the altar. They decide, should we help him or not help him? From the altar, they negotiate. By now, you would have been a first-class citizen, but someone higher than you negotiated your star and said, let's leave him small. If we make him big, he will do what no man has done in the family. Let's reduce his voice. If we give him voice, he will feed the needy. I don't know who is hearing my voice.
Me,
my name is Emmanuel Esezobo.
Yes,
they call me the calamity stopper.
Yes,
wherever you are hearing my voice,
yes,
7 days from now,
yes,
3 days from now,
yes,
every altar fighting you,
yes,
by the time you jump and shout that amen, that altar is destroyed.
Yeah.